Yeah, dude. I've been listening to fucking some good shit lately, man, and it's my father right there, my original dad.
Odors dispersed. Seems to be everywhere. Basilisk must be high in the sky. Bloodstains. Clear as day. Sense perceptible again. Just as I expected. Second victim, but relatively unscathed. Basilisk must have been dragging him back to its nest for later. Dropped him for some reason. Wonder why. Something, but it's no basilisk screech. Human voices.
Huh?
It's a feed, all right.
Yamal, Harry, prepare the equipment. Beast wandered off somewheres. We got to lure it back. And who might you be?
Funny. About to ask you the same.
They call us the Reavers.
Reavers? Wouldn't happen to hail from Crinfrid, would you?
Aye, we do. But how's it you know? And again, who the hell are you?
Geralt of Rivia. I'm a Witcher. Know your brethren in arms. Bohold, Kenneton Desbret. New boy, too.
Ah, you're that Witcher. Aye, Bohold mentioned you. Said you swing a mean sword.
A professional. Good you came along. Could take on the brute together. Talk is the venom's something horrifying. Could use another pair of hands. Fee what we've gotten from the guild, we'll share it fair and square. You in?
Gentlemen, this hurts my ears and pains my heart. You aim to kill your caste? It cannot be. The creature is protected.
If you fear to lose the guild's reward, I shall repay it and reward you doubly to leave the beast be. You cannot slay the last living specimen of a near-extinct subspecies.
Willing to pay, are you? Long as we do nothing? That's rather novel. What say you to that, Master? Far as I know, beasts culled the human race by five already.
Basilisk lives for now. We're not gonna kill it.
A Witcher defending a beast. Ever seen that, lads? You like them peaches?
Ah, no scrapping with filth today, it seems. But, you made some mention of coin, as I recall.
I did indeed. And the word once given?
Your share, Witcher.
Easiest job I've ever done. Godspeed, Witcher. Strange working with you. Strange, but nice.
Godspeed, boys.
You spared your cust. I thank you. And be assured, I'll take great care she not dine on any other souls.
Gotta try harder. Figure out a way to keep folk out of this area.
That I shall do. Master, you must accept more, be it a symbolic sum. Had you not come along, the Reavers would surely have slain my Yocast.
Don't need any more. Rather you paid it out to the families of your pet's victims.
Noble of you, Master. I shall take the advice to heart. Your cust has flown her nest.
Must have sensed a threat. Likely to return eventually, though.
She'll return. Always does. I suspect I might even know where she's gone. I tracked her away and believe she might have found a new mate. It's an ordinary basilisk, not a silvery one. But something might come of it. Who knows? Your cust could lay new eggs. Perhaps produce an entirely new crossbreed.
Sure hope not. Take care.
I'm to deliver a lecture soon before the Beauclair Nature Society. I shall mention you, Witcher, with the utmost possible veneration.
Yeah.
Bows yesterday. Pardon? A Witcher.
How might I be of service, sir?
Up for a few.
Oh.
May the best.
Do you wish to?
Skellige seems.
As you wish. Would you prefer I use my.
Feeling lucky today.
At your service, sir.
Yeah. Hello?
This time, I won. Do you wish to... As you...
Feel...
At your... Congratulate you on your victory.
Maybe.
As you.
Thanks.
right.
Take care.
Just yesterday, they were fighting like cats, and today, they're in business.
That's how you bang them out.
Watch where you take.
Go on. Drink up while you're young.
Greeting.
What it?
Good. Greet.
What it?
Good luck. greeting.
That is extremely weird. I'm not gonna complain about that whatsoever.
Of the oat field between 10 o'clock in the morning and 8 at night. Massacre at the estate of Durand de Savarin. Elven statues come to life to slaughter members of the History of Toussaint Friends Society. Citizens, beware of history and elves alike, and stones, hewn or otherwise. A hecatomb.
Greeting. Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
patrolling on an empty stomach. Oof, dreadful.
World's never ending.
Crap. Thanks.
Cannot let him get away!
Show me what you got.
long. You killed him! You son of a Tartmans!
Take cover!
afford a barber, let alone my wares.
Who'd have thought?
Ah!
Greet.
What?
Good luck.
Just a few more ledges, and I shall get.
Should have taken a picture of it.
Appearances deceive, Witcher. Beware.
You are the famed
Geralt
of
what
Rivia.
A brute!
Are you?
Massacre at the estate of Duval de Samaran!
Greek!
What are you? is...
My only now...
It's pretty good. It's a little, it's a lot shorter.
Good luck.
morning and 8 at night.
Kiss a dog's ass.
How is it that your peasants don't feed him as well?
Another murder by the horrid beast. Milton the Peyrac Peyron falls victim to his own cowardice. The beast of Beauclair has struck again.
The world's never end.
Craft. Thanks.
Give it a go from the right. Barrels.
not your lucky day.
His foot, his face, clean.
We cannot let him get away. We cannot let him get away.
Lick my gun and we get along.
Come on!
Oh.
Heat
like this beautiful death, even more so!
Take him alive!
Son of a tartman!
It's that easy.
Giving me no choice.
Oh!
Just arrow deflection. Got it.
Because I fought!
This shall drag on too long.
Left bullet!
A life for a life.
Pathetic.
Enjoy a good mouth watching.
diddle you with your own dinglings. Now, kablooey him!
Too late to surrender.
My goodness, how I enjoy a good back punching. My goodness, how I enjoy a good back punching. Yeah. So not a complete back.
Rolling on an empty stomach. Oh, dreadful.
Teacher, might I have a moment, please? Most honored Witcher, the slaughter of Filbert Fourfingers von Witten. Quite the feat. You've my respect and gratitude forever and always. He'd squatted in those ruins for months, him and that Hans of his. Whoever they captured alive lived to regret not having been cleaved in battle.
Managed to assemble a pretty good bunch of men.
Refuse from all the world. Bandits, degenerates, drawn like flies to doo-doo. It's good you fell them to a man. You've my gratitude, and good prices for all time here.
Seems the Hansa was prepared for a long siege.
Oh, yes. The rats had woven quite a nest. Some knights errant took swipes at them, but cracked their claws on those ruins.
Not surprised. Von Witten turned that rubble into a fortress, with a ballista in the lower courtyard, no less.
Well, that machine was most like there to fight off the winged lizards. A whole host live in these hills. Alert eye on the sky at all times, Witcher.
Your goods. Mind if I have a glance?
Good luck on your path.
Master Witcher, might I have a moment, please?
Keep calm. Start no brawls.
Welcome to Gianfinelli Bank, where we look after your coin as if it were our own, and the customer's always right. How might I be of service?
I'd like to change some coin.
By all means.
Come by later.
No, sir.
Ooh!
Watch it!
Truly, to send a witcher against the beast? It's as if one sort of...
Never you worry. The air here is such that one is not here.
Oh. Wanna go to the pool? Maybe there's some new sheeps.
A witcher. They're smearing his...
Greetings, knight. My clerks have brought word of heroic deeds on your part. Please accept this compensation for your toil, good sir.
Second here.
Oh!
This a face no ointment could help.
No!
Greek.
Hey, fuck.
Hi.
What are you?
Good luck.
To be honest, every last man Jack in these parts has but wine and wind.
I must see a medic.
Even a horse drops if you ride it at a constant gallop.
She's small, but do you know anything about her of our wines?
Thank you.
78.